Mr. Vercetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
Well, this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Away from me, you cheap bastard.
Now, get out of here, though. Oh, God.